This is Keith G. Saturn for Rockabilly Hop with Today in Rock and Roll History. On this day, October 30th, 1959, Cliff Richard and the Shadows were at number one on the UK singles chart with Travellin Light, their sixth release and second number one hit. For more rock and roll history, like, share, follow, and subscribe.